Grading in Google Classroom is a fairly simple process. Each assignment has its own page where you can review your students' work, give feedback, and also issue grades, all in one place. There are two ways to grade assignments. You can go to the Classwork tab, select the assignment you want, then click View Assignment in the bottom left corner. Or you can go up to the Grades tab, and then open the assignment from there. Either path will take you to the student work page for that assignment. From here, you can check your students' progress, review their submissions, and also issue grades. To open a submission, click the one you want. The student's work will appear in the main part of the window, with the grading tool off to the right. In the grade field, you can type the grade you'd like to give. You can also leave feedback for the student in the private comments area. If there's more than one submission waiting to be graded, you can use the bar at the top to navigate between students. Your feedback and grades will be saved as a draft, which you can then send off when you're ready. When you're finished grading, click the Return button to return the current submission, or click the arrow to the right, and you can return multiple submissions at once. In this example, we'll return just the one, and then click here to confirm. Once you start grading assignments, you'll find lots of useful info on the Grades tab. For instance, you can see each student's grade for each assignment, as well as the student's overall grades and the class average. If you're not seeing overall grades, it's because you're not using the overall grading feature, which you can turn on in your class's settings. To learn more about grading systems in Google Classroom, check out our Getting Started video. On the Grades tab, you can easily learn more about a student just by clicking their name. You'll be taken to a page with a summary of their work, including any pending or missing assignments. If you'd like to export your student's grades to a spreadsheet, visit any student work page. From here, click the gear icon in the top right corner, then choose Copy All Grades to Google Sheets. Keep in mind, unlike the Grades tab, this sheet will not update automatically. If you grade more assignments, you'll need to export it again. One last thing. At the time of this video, Google Classroom is offering a beta program that lets you export grades to your school's Student Information System, or SIS. To learn more, visit the Google Classroom Help Center and search for info on beta programs or SIS. So those are the basics. You're ready to start grading assignments and giving feedback in Google Classroom. GCF Global, creating opportunities for a better life.